Join Apostle Harris live for Bringing Back the Men campaign on Morning Glory International Call to Prayer, Revival, and Awakening at 5:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can join us Periscope, Facebook Live, and the conference line. Here's an excerpt from Bringing Back the Men campaign, Part 4.
So begin to step in faith and prayer and say, Father, we thank you for restoring our men. Come on, pray this morning. We thank you for redeeming. We thank you for setting them free. We give you the praise now, God. We give you the glory now, Father. Hallelujah. We declare that our men are coming into the kingdom. We declare that our men are coming to the congregation. We worship you for establishing order. We thank you, Father, that even we worship you, that even our women, we embrace them. We have released them to walk in destiny. We thank you that they walk in power. But they'll also recognize that the man needs to be a king. And if I don't make him a king, not the king of kings, but if I don't recognize him as a king, then he's going to seek to fulfill other desires that come out of his flesh. That's the vomit that comes out of the dog. And my God, hallelujah, thank you, Father. A dog returns with his own vomit. And then we wonder why you're acting like a dog. You act like a dog because no one told you that you're the power of the king. So if you don't walk in the power of purpose, then you're going to act like a dog. You're not a dog. You are king in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. I give you praise and I give you the glory now, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. I worship your name. I bless your name. When a man walks in power and purpose, you ain't gonna find him acting like no dog. When a man walks in the understanding of his empowerment, thank you, Father. He ain't gonna act like no dog. He's gonna act like the king that he is. Thank you, Father. I worship your name. I bless you.
Bringing Back the Men campaign with Apostle John F. Harris. Visit www.johnfharrisministries.org.